Hey guys, it's Advanced Gaming here, and today I'm going to be showing you and building off of what I did today. What I did off camera was, well, I put in paths, I put in doors, I put a roof on, and I put in some skylighting. So everything about it is perfectly fine now. So all we have to do is do the inside of the place. So I got my blueprint. I'm gonna show you guys the blueprint again if you didn't see my last video. Right there. Food, tech and video games, clothes and sports, medicine, toys and bikes and tools. So that's what it looks like, and I'm gonna be using that. So what should we start with? What should we do? I think food is gonna be like the main thing of this whole place. So I think we'll have it like cut off here. So like, yeah, I think we'll have it from here that way. So yeah. So when you walk in, you'll be walking into the food section. So I guess we can start. What should we do? Let me get rid of that. We can do shelves. We have to do shelves. What color or what material? We do a light theme. Let's do birchwood stairs. We have fruits and stuff in that area right there. Sorry about the noise. It's really either this or nothing, or I just don't make a video today. So I'm gonna make a video today, as I promised, guys. Okay, that is a high shelf. Well, actually, it's pretty accurate because shelves are pretty high. And we're gonna make the shelves double-sided. And this video is gonna be longer than normal because I can upload videos longer than 15 minutes. So yeah, oh, maybe we should do that. But not too good. No, not like that. Okay, let's just build it across. And I think we'll do... maybe, I don't know how many shelves. No, I didn't mean to do that. No, stop doing that. No, I'm not happy. I'm not happy with how finicky these shelves are gonna be. Alright guys, I'm gonna finish this shelf on camera, and then I think I'm gonna do the rest of them off camera. Just so you guys don't have to sit through this monstrosity. Alright, this is the best part. You can easily just go right through. And then we gotta do the other side. Oh, but it's so much easier because, like, you can just build off of it. No, you can't. You can't. Simply can't. Wait, maybe you can if you just build down here. Yeah. Oh, get down. Too high. So that's what the shelves are going to look like, and we're going to have three blocks of space on the sides for aisles to go through, and I think we'll have three block aisles, 1, 2, 3, and then I'll start the next one right here, like that. Let's make them 4, so we have space. Alright guys. So, when all the shelves are done, I'll get back to you. So, yeah. Alright guys, so I'm going to show you a quicker method I learned how to do to make these shelves. So, all you got to do is go back to back, and you got to build off of the top of the last shelf you did. So, it goes just like this. Goes goes really fast. And it doesn't take very long at all. And sometimes you can go even faster than this. Like if you change your height when you're flying, you can go super fast. So if I just keep changing my height, I can go really fast. For some reason, I don't know why you have to change your height, but whatever. Alright. Now, I'm just gonna do one shelf right here. Okay, that's a little bit longer than it should be. There. Oh my god. Why is that one upside down? Oh my god, I didn't even put that there. Those are the food aisles, and then I like the lighting in here. It's like not too bright, not too dim, just right. Alright, so I'm gonna put some, what is that? I have no idea. Alright, let me get some, what are they called? Picture frames? These things right here. Item frames. And I'm gonna just spam those all over these shelves. Dang it. You can put an item frame inside an item frame. Some of these aisles might be like completely chicken or completely beef or something like that. Maybe a mix of two things. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but yeah. But I'm gonna put these on here and I'll get back to you when I'm done. Alright guys, I've got all the item frames put on the shelves, and I also put items in the item frames. So this shelf is chicken, this one is pork chops, this one's beef, this one is mutton, this one's rabbit, this one's some type of fish, this one's also the same type of fish, this one's salmon, and then this one's another beef. So, yeah, that's the food. That took a lot longer than I thought it was going to, but, you know, whatever. So let me look at my blueprint. I got the food done. So next would be clothes and sports, I guess. I'm gonna have all the cashiers like here. So let me fence that off before we get started, so I don't build anything in that area. So that's where the cashiers are gonna be. So just, I put that fence there just so I don't build anything there. So we gotta have the aisle. 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks can be there, and we can start here. So the clothes and sports. Alright, I guess we'll start with clothes. What I was thinking was getting an armor stand and putting different types of armor and stuff all over it. Where are the armor stands? Let me search it. Oh my god. Let me search the armor stands. Oh, okay. A. Put an A. Hey, there it is. Armor stand. And then I also need armor. So all types of armor, like everything. No, not that. Dang it. Just beautiful. Just beautiful. No, okay, I guess we'll just put these down first. We can put that, 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 that. How much of this do I want to take out? Medicine is that corner, so I guess I can take, like, all of it, pretty much. Like, a lot of it. I think I'll just do to the end of that. A lot of people come to Walmart for clothes, and that's just something I don't understand, because I do not want to trust Walmart with their clothes. Oh, dang it, he's holding an armor stand. Okay, how much of the store do I want to take up by this? Because we still have to do tech and video games behind the clothes. I think we can do this. Nope. Yeah. I think we can do this. How much more do I have to do? There. I can do that, and then behind it. This is going to take up a lot of clothes. So it's basically an armor store right there with a lot of people standing there. It kind of looks a little weird. But the rest of this area is going to be tech and video games. And then it's going to be tools, toys and bikes, and medicine. Medicine is over there, toys and bikes, and then tools over there. So, I'm gonna get the clothes on, and I'll get back to you when I'm done. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call this video there. I'm gonna do another video today doing the rest of the store, or almost the rest of the store, I don't know. But yeah, that's it for this video, so I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!